Let's go to Tim Davies in Sydney now, where Qantas has moved to reassure passengers its planes are safe after more cracks were found in its 737s.
Well, the Qantas network is this afternoon without three of its Boeing 737 aircraft after they were immediately grounded following maintenance checks that uncovered hairline cracks within the structure. The national carrier fronted the media this morning after Boeing issued a global maintenance warning with consistent cracking in an area known of the planes as the pickle fork. The pickle fork helps attach the wings to the fuselage. Qantas has in total 75 Boeing 737s on its books, but they were only ordered to inspect the 737s that had carried out more than 25,500 landings. The Flying Kangaroo has 33 737s that fit into that category. They were given 7 months to carry out those inspections, but Qantas has carried out the full safety audit within just 7 days.
There's 42 that are yet to be checked. The checks take 1 hour to do. There is nothing stopping Qantas from sending 42 engineers out to 42 planes and having those checks completed by the end of today. They won't do that though, because they know if any more planes are found with these cracks, they're going to have to ground the aircraft and it will cost them money.
Qantas will never fly a plane if we do not believe it is safe to do so. Our entire reputation, our brand is built on our safety record.
Now, two of those Boeing 737s are this afternoon on the ground in Brisbane. They will undergo maintenance by the team there at Brisbane Airport and be taken out of circulation on the Qantas network for at least a month. But Qantas confident that in the lead up to Christmas, that very busy travel time, that the national timetable for the airline will not be impacted by this service work. In fact, today Qantas said the big issue for them was not so much the hairline cracks that have been discovered in these planes, but instead the issue of public perception and whether or not it is safe to fly on these Boeing 737 aircraft. They say calls by unions to ground the entire Qantas 737 fleet for these inspections was irresponsible and say it amounts to scaremongering members of the Australian public into flying on Qantas aircraft because there's politics at play regarding an enterprise bargaining agreement that is underway behind the scenes at the moment with the airline. Qantas says this afternoon it is business as usual for the airline.